Bro, you want to play some basketball?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, son.
Dang it. Sorry, bro. I guess I gotta go.
Okay. Hey, do you want to chill and have a drink? Yeah, sure. Why not?
Hey!
Let's go!
Hey, brother.
What?
Can I play the game?
You already know what I'm gonna say.
Please?
Okay, let's make a deal. You know how you love Pokemon?
Yeah.
If you can guess just one Pokemon right, I'll let you play.
Really? This is gonna be easy.
You get 3 tries. Go.
Who's that Pokemon?
That's Onix.
It's Pikachu.
Huh?
Who's that Pokemon?
Okay, that's Bulbasaur.
It's Pikachu.
That's Cat.
You got one more.
Who's that Pokemon?
I know for sure that's Charizard.
Pikachu.
Sorry.
Oh, great heavens!
Get $1,000 right now, or girls answer yes to your question. I'ma go with girls answer yes to your question. Hey, Mom, do you love me?
Of course, sweetie.
Nice, it works. Later that day, girlfriend comes over. Hi, baby. Hey, babe. Oh, can you pass me that water bottle that's next to you? What do you mean? It's closer to you. Just get it yourself. Fine. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, look what I drew.
Wow, that's so beautiful.
Thanks, Mom.
5 years later. Hey, son, look at this video. That's funny.
I know, right?
Come on, go! What are they doing?
Dad, you made him mad! He's coming! Get $1,000 right now, or girls answer yes to your question. I'ma go with girls answer yes to your question. Hey, Mom, do you love me?
Of course, sweetie.
Nice, it works. Later that day, girlfriend comes over. Hi, baby. Hey, babe. Oh, can you pass me that water bottle that's next to you? What do you mean? It's closer to you. Just get it yourself. Fine. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, boss. What's up? I need some days off from work. Why? You going on vacation? No, actually, my ex got murdered. What? Are you okay? Not really. I need a break. Yeah, of course. Tell me how many days you want off. Around 20 years. 20 years?
Oh, great heavens!
Son, get off the game. You've been on it for too long.
But, Mom, I'm playing with my friends.
I'm only going to count to 3. 1... 2
Okay.
Hey, bro, come help me clean my room.
No, clean your own room.
I'm only going to count to 3. 1 2
Okay.
Hey.
What do you want?
Come do my homework.
No, I'm going to tell Mom about this.
Watch me count to 3. 1 2
Okay, fine.
Thanks. Here you go. Here you go. I graded your homework. Thanks.
Oh, great heavens!
I got a 0.
Bro, stop pushing me.
What?
Bro, stop.
What you gonna do about it?
Teacher!
Wow, okay, snitch.
Wow, saying teacher worked? Hey, let me have some.
No.
Teacher!
Okay, fine. Here.
Thanks. Let me see.
No, do it yourself.
Fine. Teacher!
Oh, here. Teacher!
Oh, great heavens!
Congratulations, you just won the lottery.
Really? How much?
$100 million.
No way! Thank you so much! Are you serious? That was the best dream ever.
Good morning, son. How do you sleep?
It was great. I was having the best dream ever. And then my alarm woke me up.
Oh, that sucks, sweetie. What was it about?
It was about me. It was,
Oh, great heavens!
I can't remember. we have a substitute.
Shut up, no way.
I'm not lying, come.
Hey boys, are y'all in Mr. Bendover's class?
Yep.
Where is he? Oh, he's sick, so I'll be covering for him today.
Dang, I hope he gets better soon.
Yeah, me too. Oh, that's so sweet of y'all. Anyways, Mr. Bendover said y'all should know what to work on.
Yeah.
We'll get right to it. Great.
Bro, you suck at this game.
Nah, that's you.
Bro, let's leave the class.
I'm down. Hey, boys, where are y'all going?
Class is over, sir.
No, class doesn't end until 3:30, and it's 2 o'clock right now.
Oh, Mr. Bendover lets us leave early when we finish our work.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
They're lying. It's not true.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Son, you okay? What's going on?
I had a really scary dream, and for some reason, my stomach hurts.
Well, what was it about?
I think it was about me eating a giant marshmallow.
A giant marshmallow?
Yeah. Ooh, my stomach.
Son, where's your pillow?
Oh, great heavens!
This is a robbery. Give me everything. I can't. What? I can't. I will blow your head off. I said, give me everything. I can't. She was my everything. But she left me. Now I have nothing. Damn, bro. My bad. So, why should we hire you? What? Because you guys are hiring. That is not an acceptable answer.
You know what? Why should I accept this position?
What?
Yeah, why is this position open?
Do people keep quitting? Why are people quitting this job? Is there something I should know? That's not in here. Okay, well, thank you for your time. I'll see you on Monday.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, come get your girl.
My girl?
Markeisha, she's waiting for you on the couch.
Hey, Daddy. Hey, Poppy. Let's make some babies.
Dad, where'd you go? Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, cause she's a big pain.
No hand, LOL.
Dad?
What?
There's a spider on the floor.
Ah, where?
Right there, can you kill it?
Nah, you're the one that saw it first.
But aren't you the man of the house?
Since when?
Ah, Dad!
What's wrong?
There's a cock.
A what?
A cockroach on the floor.
Oh, hell no, it's huge.
Can you kill it already?
Here, you can kill it with the chocolate.
But you're my dad, you're supposed to help me.
Today, I'm your sister. Kill it, bro.
What y'all doing?
We just chilling.
Oh, my.
What? I'll call you back.
Okay.
What's wrong?
We need to move out, Dad.
Why?
There's a rat next to you dancing on a pole.
Quit playing. What the fuck? Get rid of that thing.
Me? This is your house.
Hi, my name is Markeisha, and your dad's not here at the moment.
Dad, I have a question.
What's up?
Would you sleep with a man for $1 billion?
Boy, hell nah. Quit playing.
I was just asking.
A few moments later.
Shoot, what I meant to say is, hey, girl, where my man at so I can have enough money to send my son far, far away?
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Pranking my dad back, so I got Markeisha here with me.
Hey, y'all.
My dad's sleeping, and she's gonna go wake him up in a funny way. Go do your thing, Markeisha.
What the hell is going on?
Hey, sweet thing, you want to take me to Taco Bell?
No, it smells like you just came from there.
Got her.
Boy!
Hey, Dad!
What's wrong?
There's a big eyelash bug.
A what?
A big bug with eyelashes, look.
Oh, my God!
I know, can you peel it already?
That's all you, buddy.
Oh, but you're my dad.
Not today.
What do y'all do?
Oh, shit, fuck.
Mark, it's not what it looks like.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe it either. I want to play, and why does Uncle Fred have a third leg?
What? Oh.
Sweetie, can you please get out? Daddy's not happy right now.
Okay, but can you tell Dad that Uncle Fred has another name?
What is he talking about?
Mommy was calling Uncle Fred Obapi Obapi.
He's joking.
Oh, yeah? Does it look like I'm joking?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down.
Come on, bro, please, think about what you're doing.
I can say the same thing about you being with my wife.
Mark, please stop this.
You have any last words?
Man, sharing is caring.
Hey, guys, what are y'all doing?
Who the hell is this?
I don't know.
Dad, stop lying. This is Markeisha. I invited her. Dad's always in the shower with her screaming random things like, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. When you're not here, Mommy.
Oh, yeah, like every day.
You say what now?
Uh-oh.
I'm shooting this bitch.
They're just playing.
Oh, so you've been messing around with this Markeisha girl.
Hey, that's me.
Look who's talking. You're the one that just got caught with my brother, Fred.
Can you please point that somewhere else?
Well, Markeisha finna die.
Mom, please don't kill my baby brother.
Oh, son, what are you talking about?
I'm gonna go now.
Stay right there.
She's pregnant with Dad's baby.
Markeisha, are you really pregnant?
Yes.
Yay, I'm finally having a brother.
Oh, hell no.
Damn, you fucked up.
Well, actually, I don't know exactly who the father is yet.
What do you mean?
It could be Uncle Fred's, too.
Oh? What the hell?
Oh, Markeisha, is that when I heard you tell Uncle Fred the other night, oh my, you last longer than Dad?
Maybe.
Hey, shut up.
Hey, what's going on here?
Grandpa.
Hey, grandson. So what's going on?
Dad, Fred's been sleeping with my wife.
Dad, tell him to put his weapon down.
Don't forget to tell him that you've been cheating on me with that bitch.
Hey, sugar daddy.
I caught you cheating first. Hold up, Dad, you know her?
About that.
Yeah, Dad, you didn't know? Gramps thinks Markeisha's really smart because when we were in the car, Grandpa says she gives good brains.
Oh, my.
What the? You serious?
Yeah, I actually came here to tell you that me and Markeisha are having a... Markeisha and I are having a Halloween party.
A what?
Halloween party?
Didn't think he was gonna say that.
Ooh, I can't wait.
Grandpa, are you gonna be a vampire since you always leave red marks on Markeisha?
That's a good idea.
Ew, Dad, forget about a Halloween party. You know she's pregnant, right?
Oh, yeah, that was the other news. You guys are having a baby brother.
I'm done with this weird-ass family.
Dad, you know it's Mark's baby, right?
No, it's Fred's baby.
What's so funny? Where'd my gun go?
Grandpa has it.
What the hell, Dad?
You almost shot us. I won't miss the second time. Who slept with my sugar bun?
It was Mark, I swear.
Fred's lying. It was him.
They're both lying. It was both of them.
I don't know who to believe.
Grandpa, you should play a game to find out.
Great idea, grandson.
A game?
Whoever loses rock, paper, scissors is done for.
I don't want to play.
Play, God damn it.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Shit! Brother!
Dad, wake up! Dad, wake up! What the heck, Dad?
Oh, it was a dream?
More like a wet dream.
Where's Mom?
She went to go get some sugar at Uncle Fred's house.
What?
Oh, and Gramps came by and left with Markeisha. I think he said they're gonna go make another uncle, whatever that means.
What are you watching?
All of Mr. Beast's videos.
Okay, but how are you watching his videos?
With Wi-Fi, duh.
But Dad couldn't afford paying the Wi-Fi, so it was canceled yesterday.
Wait, so I've been using my...
Oh, great heavens!
Stupid. Do I hear someone crying?
Yeah, that's your favorite child.
Can you go see why he's crying and help him out?
But I'm busy texting my crush.
I'm finna take that phone away and then you won't be able to text your crush.
Ugh, fine. Why are you crying?
I just failed my test today.
It's gonna be okay because when I was your age, I failed my test too. And look how I turned out.
I thought I told you to help your brother, not make it worse.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, ugly. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Give me your lunch money.
Please leave me alone or you'll regret it.
Regret it? Why would I regret it?
Look behind you.
No one messes with my little brother except for me.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Dad, look at this video.
Let me see.
Don't you think it's funny? Dad? Dad, can I have the phone back?
What the? Why do you have pictures of Uncle Fred, our neighbor, the mailman?
What?
You didn't tell me you were.
Hey, is everything okay?
Did you know our son is...
Dad, I don't know what you're about to say, but that's Mom's phone.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Here, this is for you, grandson.
Whoa, thanks, Grandma.
A couple minutes later. Hey, son.
Hi, Dad.
Who gave you that money?
Grandma did.
Really? Do you want to play a game?
Which game?
I'm going to ask you a question, and if you get it wrong, you give me that $100. And if you ask me a question and I get it wrong, I give you $200.
$200? Whoa, okay.
This is going to be the easiest $100. Okay, what's the distance between the moon and the earth?
Hey Siri, what's the distance between the moon and the earth?
The moon is approximately 384,400 kilometers away from the earth.
Hey, you cheated!
You didn't make any rules about Siri.
Okay, from now on, you can't use Siri or anything else.
Okay, fine. It's my turn to ask. What's 3,450 divided by 50?
You gave me a math question? I don't know.
Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Look at this ugly kid. He probably never gets girls.
I was with one last night.
Huh? That's cap.
Ask your sister.
This is how you know you're capping, because I don't have one.
I'm about to ruin this bully's whole career. You will in 9 months.
Hey, honey, if I died, would you remarry?
It's a trap, Dad. I wouldn't answer.
Son, I can say what I want.
Okay.
And I probably would, just so someone can help me raise our crazy kid.
Hey!
Okay, would you be living in this house? I would hope so. I love this house. Would she sleep in our bed? Probably, because it's brand new. Okay. Well, would she be using my roller skates? No, because she's two sizes bigger than you. Son, remember to never take off those headphones.
Okay, Dad, I won't.
Hey, loser. You look so ugly wearing those headphones.
Hey, leave them alone. Don't listen to them. They're idiots. Thank you. Don't worry, I got you. But why do you wear those all the time? Well, my dad told me to never take them off. Oh, okay.
Hey, class, we're taking a pop quiz. Hey, no cheating. Take those headphones off.
He can't hear you.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Wake up, Sophie.
Don't worry, bro, it's just me.
Bro, you scared me. I thought I was finna get a whooping.
Nah. You wanna play the game with me?
Really? It's late.
I mean, unless you don't want to.
Nah, I do. Let's play.
Dang.
Ha ha, I got you.
Hey, little bro. I don't have that much time.
What are you talking about?
The doctor said your brother doesn't have much longer to live.
What?
Hey, think fast.
Ooh, I feel so bad for you.
Why? I'm the bully here. He should be afraid.
Whatever you say.
Hey, quiet loser. You know what? I'm tired of you being quiet. Are you ready to scream? Are you ready? I'm ready to beat your ass. No, I meant, are you ready to scream?
Oh, great heavens!